morning. Oh, what a crap day. It's Saturday. I think by Saturday. Thought I'd just come down to look, see how things are. After that Hitler wins yesterday. The winds are picking up again, but I'm not going to be staying out long. Just come down and I've got some, a new wood burning stove. It's one of these, it's like a solar stove, wood gas burner stove. So I've got to try that out today. I've got some wood pellets and I'm going to give it a bash. So bear with me and I'll let you see this stuff, this bit of kit. We'll get it going, coffee, probably a wee blather, and then back up the road. So it's not a nice day. So I'll see you in a bit. Bye bye. Right. And it's coming in its own stuff bag. That won't last long though. I've got plenty of bags in the house that'll do for this. So, I should have brought the tripod. There, it's not in the right way, but I think that should go up top like that. I'm not sure. Something like that anyway. But there you go. See the name? Lexada, I think that's the name of it. From China, but who cares? I had a try of it. And I'm so far as impressed, but I thought I'd be able to see this because for 15 quid it's the right bargain. So I'll get it set up and I'll get back to it. Yeah, well, that first effort was a waste of time with the pellets. What I think I've done, put some meths in as the ignition fuel and it just turned to what it was meant to do. It just absorbed the meths and nothing happened, so I've emptied it out. I've put some wood back in, as you probably see with the smoke. Duh. Anyway, I'll let this catch on, get the kettle on, have a coffee. The wind's slow, probably picking up more now, but I'll let you see what the improvements I've done in this place. Down there, I've moved these logs a bit closer to the reflector there and brought that in. There's a log over there which I'm going to use just to build it up a bit. You can leave this side open, I'm not fussed about that. And what I've done here, as you can see, it's probably a bit better. Less conspicuous now. I'll go see it. I'm not too fussed about that. It's a bit better. But the other side I'm not fussed about. Because the green capes in there stopping it. So if this thing would catch, it's smoking away. Coffee. Ah, there's a bit of flame in the bottom. Right. May as well have a cigarette now and just let it kick on. And I'll get back to you once everything's hunky dory. Right, see you in a bit. Bye bye. And now we're cooking. Right. Coffee done. I'm quite pleased with that. Now I know not to fill it with the pellets to the top and put meths in it, so it just doesn't work. Anyway, Eccles cake. Haha. For those who don't know what it is, go and check it out. I used to love one name many moons ago. A lot of raisins and currants and that in them. Good for on the trail. So I'm going to have this, chill out for another couple of hours, and listen to the radio. So, see you in a bit. Yummy!